Pisto is for all the music lovers. You can convert a simple toy motor into a violin generator by reversing the functionality of a motor. You just need a pulley, two LEDs, a spoke, and a bottle cap. This is a simple motor on which we will attach a pulley. Now, in a regular motor, when we connect it to a battery, it rotates the pulley. In the generator, we have attached a LED instead of a battery, and when we rotate the pulley, it generates electricity and the LED lights up. Connect this LED to a bottle cap. When you rotate, the LED should light up. Make this bow with a cycle spoke. Connect another LED to the same motor in parallel but in reverse bias, so that the same point is connected to the negative of one LED and positive of another one. Your violin generator is now ready. Take this bow and wrap it around the pulley. Start playing the violin and generate electricity. If you play it in one direction, one LED lights up. When you play it in the other direction, the other LED lights up. This is because we have connected the LEDs in parallel but in opposite directions. So when we play the bow in one side, the pulley rotates clockwise and hence one LED lights up. And when we rotate it anti-clockwise, the other LED lights up because the current is now flowing in the other direction and the first LED will not light up. Play the violin and have fun.